I came across this sculpture in the Philadelphia International Airport. The Liberty Bell. On the stand, it stood about 6 foot high, maybe a little bit higher. And I thought to myself, how appropriate for Philadelphia Airport to have the Liberty Bell in it. So I was fascinated. I went over there and took a look at it, examined it, and I thought it was a pretty cool object. And then I looked closer. I said, wait a minute, this is made up of little blocks of metal or wood or plastic. And after taking some pictures of it, when I got back home, I looked it up on Google, the Liberty Bell in the Philadelphia Airport, to find out that it's made up of Lego blocks. Very good idea. But what's even more fascinating is this entire Liberty Bell and the stand that holds the bell has 1,776 Lego pieces to match the day of the Declaration signing. Now that is a lot of planning to get that bell and that stand to come out to 1776. So when you're in Philadelphia Airport, look for this and get yourself a selfie with it.